This is AP News Minute. Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer says a lot of his fellow Democrats oppose a stopgap budget measure that would keep the government open after a Friday night deadline. Some Republicans say the bill may not have enough GOP support to pass the House. White House Chief of Staff John Kelly says President Trump's views on immigration are evolving. His comment comes as Congress tries to work out a compromise to let about 800,000 immigrants brought illegally to the U.S. as children stay in the country. Hawaii officials say part of the reason it took 38 minutes to announce Saturday's missile attack alert was a false alarm was because they were waiting for FEMA approval. Federal emergency officials say the state did not need it. People in several southern states are being asked to use less energy following this week's winter storm. A utility official says people in most of Arkansas, Louisiana, and Mississippi, and part of East Texas could face rolling blackouts. Shirley Smith, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.